गौरंगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानुसुते देवी प्राणवामि हरि प्रिय ओम वृंदावै तुलसीदेवै प्रियावै केशवस्य च कृष्ण भक्ति प्रदे देवी नमो नमः भक्ता
हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे हरे
हरे राम
हरे राम 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 हरे हरे।
रसमाधुर्य कथा जिसमें लौकिक परलौकिक परमात्म और अनेक प्रकार के विचार भी किया गया हो जाता है। श्री भगवान वाच स्वागतम हो महाभागा प्रियं किं करवानि वः मातर पितर पुत्र भ्रातर पतश्च वः विचिन्ति च पश्यन्तो मां कट्ट बंधु साधसम दिष्टं वनं कुमुदि कुमुदितं राकेशरंजितं जमुना अनिलायलायन्तुर्पुल उत्पल्लवसे पल्लवसोभितं जतायतचार्तं गुष्टं सुश्रमत् सुश्रद्धपदीनसतेन दन्ति वत्सला बालश्च तान पायश्च रुद्धः। पुष्टिलो दुर्भागो वृद्धो जड़ो रोगो अधर्म ओपिवा पति स्त्री भी पितागो लोके उभिसी कपाद की असर्गम ओजसस्य बलगु कृच्छ भयावम जुगीप्सी तंचा सर्वत्रम जुपत भवत्त प्रस्त्रिया प्रवणात दर्शनात ध्यानात मई भाव उनकेतना न तथा ईशं के सन्निकर से न प्रतिजातो ततो गृणान। कृष्णा वह संत भक्तों के लक्ष्य करके कुछ अस्परिहास के द्वारा उनकी अंतर हृदय को कुछ जानना चाहते हैं। इसलिए हमारे आचार्य के पास को अर्थ आदि वर्णन करते हैं एक बाह्म भाव और एक दक्षिण भाव के द्वारा। कृष्ण कहने लगे स्वागतम हो महाभागा प्रेम की कुर्बानी करो ये महाभागवती गोपियों आपने स्वागत।
सो हरे कृष्णा सॉरी फॉर द लेट। So we were continuing about Srimad Bhagavatam from Srimad Bhagavatam from yesterday. So when gopis came to meet with Krishna at the night time, Krishna is welcoming gopis. Swagatam to Mahabhaga. Welcome, welcome. All great personalities, welcome. Why have you come here at the night time? What is the reason? Oh, beautiful women. What is the reason you come here at this dark night? And this place is filled with wild animals, and staying for a long time is not good here. So please go back to your houses.
आप लोगों की माता पिता पुत्र भाई पति आदि चिंतित हो रहे हैं और
So Maharaj is telling, your father, mother, husband and kids are worried about you. Please go back.
But किसी स्थान में आप लोग के रहना उचित नहीं।
And you all have come here without informing to your family. And staying here for a long time is not good. So please go back.
यदि कहो कि हम लोग वन में आए हैं ऐसे सुंदर पूर्णिमा रात्रि के द्वारा किरणें के द्वारा सुशोभित पूर्णिमा के द्वारा चंद्र किरण के द्वारा सुशोभित वो वन के दर्शन करने के लिए हम लोग आए हैं और विशेष करके जमुना अनिल लील
So, Krishna is continuing to speak to gopis here. Why have you come here at this dark night? Have you come here for releasing the moon and its shine? Or have you come here to see the Yamuna and to feel the cold breeze which is blowing very slowly and many flowers have blossomed here and so fragrance is also coming so have you come here for see this beautiful places oh listen see Listen. All your father, son, husband, without seeing you in the house, they will be worried. So, by staying here, don't make them pain. Especially your kids, son and daughter, they are crying. So, I would request you all to go back to your houses. So Lord started to say, Hey gopis, please go and serve your husband. And this is the highest duty of a woman. So Maharaj is telling here the woman who is speaking So the woman who is speaking to the husband not sweet words and very unfortunate and always in boga So sorry the translation is like this if the husband is speaking any ill words to the woman and he is not fortunate or anything, he may be misfortune, no money, so many things. So you have to do service of your husband in whatever condition. So Lord stated further, so by serving the husband in this way, so by not serving the husband in this way, in a good way, you will not get heavenly planet, and all your austerity will become in vain. So through this, in this world, they may have to face the bad name, reputation. So Kulastri, a righteous woman, what is her highest duty? Is to serve husband. By serving the husband, you will get the highest benediction.
भगवान कहने लगे यदि कहो ये आप लोग मुझे दर्शन करने के लिए आए
सो लॉर्ड स्टेटेड टू से फर्दर
देखो
यू ऑल केम टू हैव दर्शन ऑफ मी
जो फल प्राप्त नहीं होता है
बाय स्टेइंग क्लोज विथ मी वॉट एवर यू विल गेट द फल द सेम फल by staying away from me, thinking about me and always thinking about my Harikatha, you can get the same phal, more phal than this. So like this, Krishna speaking to gopis very beautifully. So what is the second meaning here Krishna wanted to convey? So telling Krishna is making some laughs and in a romantic mood. So Krishna is telling, you are all welcome. I know that I am your Pran Priyatama. I am your life and soul. So the whom you consider as your husband is not your actual husband. I am your Pati, because I am Jagat Pati, Jagannath. So I am the husband of everyone, I am the master of everyone. So this material world, the attachment or relation with your husband is just temporary. He is not actual your husband, he is just your bodily relationship. But I am Jagatpati, Jagannath, the master of all the universe. Jagatnath, Nath means Pati. Pati is also like husband or owner. Pati, Pa means Palan. Ti matlab Raksha. Palan and Raksha. Palan means maintainer and Raksha means protector. I am the maintainer and protector of this material world. So with the husband who is have body relationship, he cannot do all these things. It's just a small relation. Or after the death, do you consider him as your husband? No, after the death, connection is got cut. But I, Jagannath, always stay with you, very near to you, and I will never leave you. So, I am your husband. In this way, Lord Krishna is telling to gopis. So, I will protect your lovable exchange. विथ मी।
उस समय आप लोगों की प्राण वायु निर्गत होने की समझ आ जाता है, प्राण लोग जाने वाला।
सो
रह नहीं सकते मेरे विराम।
सो
उस समय मैं ही मेरे छोट मैं के द्वारा आप लोगों के देह की मैं ही रक्षा करता हूँ।
So at the time, in case if you are going to die, at the time of dying, I, through my yoga maya, I will protect you. So at that time, from the separation, you will be filled with love. Your body will be filled with love. So Lord is telling this to gopis. So Maharaj is telling that when gopis are being separation with Krishna, at that time they feel like their body, they are feeling like their body has cut into pieces, so much separation. So at that time, who is protecting them? Krishna is only protecting them. So Krishna is telling here also that Vastavpati, the proper or present husband is me, eternal husband is me. Me means Krishna. So one is Pati and one is Parampati. In this world, the bodily relation husband is Pati, is husband, and Parampati is Jagannath, he is also known as Jagadishwar. So you all have given up everything and you have come to me. So in fact I am your pran priyatam, I am your soul and heart. Although it is so night time, due to the moon's shine, this Vrindavan is glowing.
The rays of the
moon. So there is no darkness here.
Gorupa Goro Sapta Nisevika.
And there is no need to fear here anything from anything. So you are all beautiful and I am also beautiful. So practically to be near to me is your duty. Although your father, mother, parents, kids, husband may think about you, but Lord is telling, do not worry about it. Hey gopis, do not worry about these things, because by the help of my maya, nobody can do anything to you, nobody can chastise you. Like our Acharya Gand says, in the Ras, whichever gopis were present, they were expanded into three bodies. One Swarup is Nitya Siddha Parikars. They are Swarup Shaktis Prakashman. Krishna. So the Nitya Siddha Gopis are personification of Krishna's Swarup Shakti and the eternal associates of Lord Krishna. In this, Radha, Lalita, Vishakha and many other Sakis come under this category.
Lalita माने साक्षात राधाजी ही एक एक स्वरूप में प्रकाशित होकर के
सो महाराज इज टेलिंग दैट साक्षात राधा देवी श्रीमती राधा रानी हरसेल्फ एक्सपैंड्स इनटू डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ गोपीस एंड सखीस टू गिव प्लेजर टू लॉर्ड कृष्णा एंड सेकंड टाइप्स ऑफ गोपीस आर साधन
परा
सो सेकंड टाइप्स ऑफ गोपीस आर साधन परा So, these gopis are those in their previous life who have done lot of penance, austerities, and they have done Gopal Mantra Japa. So, second type of gopis are sadhan. साधन परा गोपीस एंड लॉर्ड कृष्णा थ्रू द हेल्प ऑफ योग माया ही मैनिफेस्ट अनुराग इन द हार्ट्स ऑफ दिस गोपीस एंड हु आर दिस साधन परा गोपीस दे आर ऋषिस मुनि लाइक इन जनकपुरी द महिलास ऑफ जनकपुरी द The Mahila Sat Ram Leela, the Rishi Sat Ram Leela, so many Sadhan Siddhas, they came to this world as gopis. So they have done thousands and thousands years of penance. And to release the fruit of their penance, they have taken birth of gopis in the Braj. All attended Krishna. So Yog Maya is not disturbing them. She is always making favorable for all these gopis to meet with Krishna. And one more thing here is, like as if the gopis leave the home, the Yog Maya made appear the same kind of gopis in the each houses. And she was maintaining there, like no one getting any doubt about these gopis. And the third type of gopis are sadhan para, sadhan tatpara. Sadhan tatpara, Maharaj? Sadhan para. Tisri.
Sadhan
para.
Sangha. आश्रम के प्रभाव से अभी तक उनके हृदय में कृष्ण के प्रति जो प्रगाढ़ अनुराग उत्पन्न नहीं हुआ कृष्ण प्राप्ति के लिए ही कहते जा रहे हैं तात्पर्य क्या है कृष्ण प्राप्ति के लिए एक विशेष है कृष्ण के प्रति प्रगाढ़ अनुराग होना चाहिए और ये अनुराग उत्पन्न होता है राधा आदि नित्य सुख का
अनुराग उत्पन्न नहीं हुआ
नित्य सिद्ध की संघ से उनके अनुराग की उत्पन्न नहीं हो सकते सामान्य रूप में अनुराग तो हुआ किंतु गाढ़त्व नहीं हुआ इसलिए जो मैंने किया कि वह समस्त गोपियों के क्या कर दिया
तो यहाँ पे संक्षिप्त में तीन प्रकार का गोपिया है एक सिद्धा नित्य सिद्धा दूसरा साधन परा तीसरा
साधन परा किंतु
अनुराग उत्पन्न नहीं हुआ
जो है
गाढ़त्व नहीं हुआ So Maharaj is telling three types of gopis, Nitya Siddha is the first type and second type is Sadhan Para who has got Anurag and third type of gopis are also Sadhan Para but in whose heart the Anurag has not been condensed, they have not done Anugatya of Srimati Radharani. So these third types of gopis, they are not participating in the Ras. And the Yogamaya is always making obstacle in their way to participation in the ras. Yogmaya is not favorable to them for the participation of the ras. नित्य सिद्ध साधन करा साधन करा अमरा अपना ही उत्पन्न है
इसलिए कारण अंतर गृहस्थता कोचित काचित कपचा काचित दुप्पा अलक्ष वीर का कृष्ण स्तर भाव अनुरूपता गुण मिलित लोचना गुस्सा पृष्ठ गिरह तीव्र ताप तथा असुभा ध्यान प्राप्त च्युता स्नेह आश्लेष निवृत्त क्षणमंगला वह समस्त गोपियां जिस गोपियां अपने गुरुजन के द्वारा
सो दीस गोपीज who have been locked up in their houses through their parents, what they did? So they were always lamenting, they always thinking about Lord Krishna. They were absorbed in Krishna's Leela. So Maharaj is telling, whoever observes in Krishna Leela and Harikatha, all kinds of anista, obstacles, bad things will get destroyed. So, impurity. So Maharaj is giving example, in the gold there is some impurities. So you have to put again and again in the fire. So just by putting in the fire, the impurities will just get separate from the gold automatically. In the same way, if anyone one-pointedly think about Lord Krishna, Krishna Rupi Agni, the fire of Krishna, in the fire of Krishna, whatever the impurities are there in sadhak will get destroyed automatically. So Krishna is telling himself, that whoever observes in me, whoever become one-pointedly do devotion with me, all kind of anarthas, impurities will automatically get rid. Lord Krishna himself saying in Bhagavatam. In this world, who are the deadly enemies? Anyone know? It's काम, the lust, क्रोध and anger. So how to give up this enemy who is residing in the heart, lust, enemy and so many things? How to give up? How to clean this from the heart?
हजारों परिमाण चेष्टा करने पर ही
By doing, by giving a try, thousands and thousands time, it will not get away. Even the great sages have fallen down for it. And jnani, vidwans, scholars, no one could not able to win this. So whatever the lust is there in the heart, it will not get rid of you. So to get rid of this, what should I do? What should we do? Lord himself is telling. So Lord himself telling, You should be absorbed in me, not in me, on Krishna. So Maharaj is giving example like a businessman. Like a businessman, he buys some stuff from one person and he sells to the another person with the more money. So he's absorbed in his business. He's very much absorbed in business. So in the same way, if you absorb in Krishna, all kind of impurities from the heart will get rid.
खलते हुए पानी में गर्म पानी उबाल दिया जाए उसके अंदर में जो प्रोटीन वो जो बीज जो है अंकुर जो हो जाता है नष्ट हो जाता है उसी प्रकार मेरे प्रति आविष्ट होने पर हृदय में जो प्राकृतिक जो पानी जो है वो नष्ट हो जाता है
So Maharaj is giving example like how if you take some grains and fry it or boil it. Sorry. So if you fry it or boil it and after that if you can it spout? No, it cannot spout. In the same way. So Maharaj is giving example like this.
नष्ट बोले पाप करने भी भोगना पड़ता है पुण्य भी भोगना पड़ता है पाप भी ना पुण्य है भोगे ना भोगा संति त्यागा
सो श्रील महाराज इज टेलिंग जस्ट बाय ऑब्जर्विंग इन कृष्णा वंस पायस एंड सिनफुल आर डिस्ट्रॉयड
भगवान प्रति जो पदार्थ राग उसके प्रति कृष्ण के इना ध्यान व्रत अच्युत अश्लेषण निवृत्त छिन्न मंगला और वो लोग आत्म शरीर में साक्षात रूप में भगवान को प्राप्त कर रहे हैं यहाँ पर टीका पर विश्वनाथ चक्रवर्ती का प्राप्त कर्म भक्त जन दसम दशा में निवृत्ति
And these people, in their heart, they will capture Krishna. So who will capture Krishna? One who have absorbed in Harikatha and Krishna, their impurities are destroyed in the heart and they capture Krishna in their heart.
भगवान को कैसे प्राप्त किया हम लोग जागरूक और उनके जितने भी गुणमय शरीर है जो जिस प्रकार
जार बुद्धि So gopis, how they accept Krishna in their life? They accepted Krishna in a paramal mode. So they accept Krishna as in paramal mode or extra conjugal.
सूक्ष्म शरीर
मन बुद्धि अहंकार
स्थूल शरीर और
सूक्ष्म शरीर
दोनों ही पतन हो जाता है और अंत में अपने सिद्ध देह स्वरूप को प्राप्त करके भगवत धाम में भगवत सेवा में चले जाते हैं। जब भी एक शब्द में तो कहा गया इसको जाने की कुछ प्रोसेस है स्टेप बाय स्टेप साधन सिद्धि भाव सिद्धि स्वरूप सिद्धि फिर वस्तु सिद्धि फिर परिकल्प प्राप्त करके भगवान के लिप्त धाम के लिप्त सेवा में जाते हैं। ये पांच स्टेज बताए गए हैं। आज जब भी मैंने एक शब्द में कहा गया सब सिद्ध देव प्राप्त करके भक्त सुख में चले गए किंतु वास्तव में उसके पंच स्टेज भी बताए गए। एक होता है साधन सिद्धि साधन में सिद्धि प्राप्त करना
अबाउट द साधन सिद्ध गोपीज द फर्स्ट इज साधन सिद्धि एंड सेकंड इज स्वरूप सिद्धि एंड थर्ड इज वस्तु सिद्धि
फिर भगवान जो मैं के द्वारा क्या करते हैं जब वो लीला के समापन करके लीला समाप्त करके प्रापंच की लीला को होम वृंदावन की लीला को समाप्त करके जब भगवान नित्य गुरु वृंदावन धाम में जाते हैं तब उस सब
साधन भाव स्वरूप
साधक लेकर के जाते हैं।
So first is Sadhan Siddhi, second is Bhav Siddhi, third is Swarup Siddhi and fourth is Vastu Siddhi. So Maharaj speaking about Swarup Siddhi, like how they get Ekadash Bhav and Panchadasha and they serve Krishna. Like they go in a different planet where Krishna has manifested and they go and accept, they go and do seva under the guidance of Radharani and other sakis. So then they get anurag, their anurag will get more and more condensed. So this is there. And the last fifth point is Parikar Siddhi.
Parikar Tattva.
So Parikar Tattva.
ऐसे साधना जी करके पांच स्टेज को पार करके मैंने जो बताया साधन सिद्धि, भाव सिद्धि, वस्तु सिद्धि
सो नित्य सिद्ध गोपीज लाइक राधा एंड अदर गोपीज दे डू वेरी नियरेस्ट टू दे स्टे वेरी नियरेस्ट टू कृष्णा एंड दे डू सेवा and other gopis when the jiva comes to the spiritual abode they are not so very near they are little far away and they do seva they do anugatya from they take anugatya of Rup Goswami or Rup Manjari and again Rup Manjari will go and serve to Srimati Radharani in the same way so again there are two types of seva one is swatantra independent and another is dependent so independent seva and dependent seva there are so many things like this nitya siddha gopika swatantra seva so this nitya siddha gopis they do independent service to the lord they are not dependent on anyone like what leela today radha krishna will happen what we should arrange everything they will decide
इंद्र की सेवा की वजह स्वतंत्र मई सेवा और जो समस्त जीव गए हैं
सो ऑल अदर जीवास हु हैव रीच्ड द अबोर्ड ऑफ लॉर्ड एंड दे हैव एक्सेप्टेड द गोपी देह व्हाट इज देयर सेवा देयर इज परतंत्र सेवा डिपेंडेंट सेवा दे हैव टू डू अनुगत्य मई सेवा दे हैव टू सर्व And again two types of seva, what is it? Nikat mai seva and dur mai seva. serving the Lord in the very nearest way and serving Lord from the far way, like Roop Manjari, Radharani, Lalita, Vishakha. So all these people, they do very near seva to Lord Krishna, like how Roop Manjari is making garland and putting it for Srimati Radharani, how Roop Manjari is decorating Radharani's face. And the jivas who are come to the Golok Vrindavan, they are doing seva from the little far way, like plucking the flowers, bringing the water, etc., etc. So you have to do anugatya. You should ask them, oh, today what we should cook, today what kind of garland we should make, which colors we should put in the flowers, which color flowers we have to put in the garland. So everything you should ask. The dependent gopis are always like this. They are asking independent gopis, and they take the instruction from the gopis and they serve accordingly. So this is Paratantra. It's dependent, doing from Anugatya Seva. Like the great Maharajis in Gaudiya Math, they go to kitchen and they prepare whatever they want. But we cannot do. Just an example Maharaj is giving.
तो महाराज जो है ये दाल बनाते थे अरहर की दाल सारे विदेशी जो है लाइन लगा देते थे महाराज जी के दाल और सब जी है कि नहीं तो मैं देखा इंग्लैंड आदि देश में जो भारत के साथ में ये महाराज की जो विशेष दाल जो है खाने के लिए सारे विदेशी
So, Srila Maharaj is telling like how when Param Gurudev Srila Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj was in foreign, he used to cook dal and many foreigners used to like it. So, independent way he used to cook the dal. So, just a small example to relate with the katha. So Srila Maharaj is telling, I used to do anugatya of Srila Gurudev. So Srila Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj used to say to one Maharaji that, oh Maharaj, please do cooking today. You do my translation today. So Param Gurudev used to instruct Sripad one Maharaji like this. And Maharaj is telling that I used to do my service in Anugatya like this. So Maharaj is giving this beautiful example just to relate with the katha. So here, coming back to the katha, in this service, Manjari's Parakashta, highest moods, has been described and shown here. And what Roop Manjari is doing seva? Roop Goswami is doing seva under the direction of Lalita. Sometimes topmost Lalita Devi is the topmost sakis of all sakis. Shasan Prakalba. So Lalita Devi, she keeps Pragalba. Pragalba means she is very straight. So this Lalita Devi always serving Srimati Radharani and maintaining strictness with others, because serving is not a joke, it is not possible with everyone.
बच्चों डायरेक्टली करना है। ललिता देवी की आदर्श में सेवा।
So Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur is telling in his kirtan, Lalita Devi is under the guidance of Srimati Lalita Devi doing service is very rare. So becoming the servants of Lalita Devi's team is very difficult, and that is like highest auspiciousness.
और सेवा मुखी क्या रहते हैं अंगत्वमय सेवा और परम सेवा और क्या है थोड़ा दुर्गत सेवा
दुर्गत सेवा। सो महाराज इज टेलिंग लाइक हाउ दिस जीवास when they go back to the Goa, is just revising the same thing, like if the jivas go back to there, they do service from in the under the guidance, under the anugatya of any sakis or manjaris, and they do little far seva, not very near to Krishna, they are little far from Krishna in their service. So Lalita Devi, she will not give so easily service to all these jivas.
फिर नर्तन दास ठाकुर प्रेमवती चंद्रिका में और भी आगे प्रसिद्ध रीत बन जाती है। कब
सो नर्तन दास ठाकुर इन प्रेम चंद्रिका इज सेइंग हाउ रूप गोस्वामी विल टेक मी
रूप मंजरी के चरण में समर्पित कर दिया
हाउ माय गुरुदेव मंजुलाली दासी टेक्स मी टू द रूप मंजरी एंड हैंड इज हैंड मी ओवर टू रूप मंजरी And how Rup Manjari will put me into the seva of Sri Radha Krishna's. And how can I decorate the bed of Sri Radha Krishna with beautiful flowers, petals. So after doing all this seva, when Srimati Radharani came and sat on this bed which is decorated with the petals of flowers bed so Radharani is asking Rup Manjari who decorated this bed so beautifully so then Rup Manjari telling to Srimati Radharani this new Sakhi who has arrived she prepared it she decorated the bed So by hearing, Radharani became very much pleased. By the eyes filled with love, she saw the new Sakhi and smiled and asked Rup Manjari, from where this new Sakhi came from? So Rup Manjari said with her beautiful words, Manjulali ami dilo ei naya sakhi. So Rup Manjari is telling that Manjulali has brought this new sakhi. Manjulali means Lokanath Goswami, the spiritual master of Narottam Das Thakur. Narottam Das Thakur. Anuvilas Manjari is the siddha name of Narottam Das Thakur. And Radharani said, wow, she is very beautiful. And she is very eager to do seva. And her moods are very beautiful. So on that time, Narottam Das Thakur is telling that I became so much shy and I hide behind Rup Goswami or Rup Manjari. So in Prem Bhakti Chandrika, this is described by Narottam Das Thakur himself. So coming back to the Katha, there, there means where? In the spiritual abode, all types of sakis. So, these jivas left their body and they attained perfection, attained their spiritual abode. So one devotee telling Maharaj, time over. So Maharaj telling, where you want to go? Do you want to go to office?
भगवान कृष्ण वो सपना गोपियों की कुछ परीक्षा करना.
So coming back to the story again, Lord Krishna wanted to test these gopis. So externally he is telling, you should do serve husband, you should serve your mother-in-law, you should serve your kids, you should serve your family members. And he is instructing so many instructions. He is giving so many instructions as per the rules and regulations of this material world. But practically, what does the Lord wants? He wants that gopis to be always near to him. So externally he is telling all these things, but internally he wants all the gopis with him. So this is kind of love. In the love, this is one symptom of the love. Dakshina Bhava. So Maharaj is telling, if hero and heroine, if hero is pleasing heroine, and if hero is loving heroine very beautifully, then what heroine should do? Heroine should hate hero, like heroine should reject hero. So this is one kind. And another kind, if heroine is loving, if heroine is showing her love to hero, then hero rejects her. Hero, like this is like both in the opposite way. One side is plus and another side is minus. So Maharaj is telling, at that time a beautiful love can be released in the heart. So Maharaj is telling that, giving an example like Maharaj is giving example that if someone prepares some very beautiful delicious dish, like we take it and we say, oh, it is so delicious, we glorify. So Maharaj is glorifying some brahmacharis here. One devotee is cooking for Radha Krishna and one devotee is decorating. So Maharaj is just glorifying them or praising them. So the kind of excitement which we get at the time of relishing. So Lord is also showing like this, this kind of excitement. So if heroine is in the left mood, the hero will be on the right mood. If the hero is on the right mood than heroine on the left mood. So
negativity, negative, negative role.
So if the hero is playing a positive role, then heroine will play a negative role. If heroine is playing the negative role, then hero will play the positive role. They are externally showing like this, but internally both are positive.
So ये दक्षिण भाव और साम भाव लेकर की प्रेम साम्राज्य की है.
So in this kingdom of love, this always happens.
इससे यहाँ पर कृष्ण जो बात करें, ये कृष्ण अभी क्या दिखा रहे? साम भाव दिखा रहे.
So here now Krishna is showing his negative role. Normally the hero will show his positive role and heroine always shows the negative role. Normally this is followed everywhere.
पांच जो है उसमें अमोक अस्त्र रहता है, वाम्यता, प्रचिन्नता,
वाम्यता, प्रचिन्नता, निवारता, निवारणता,
वाम्यता, प्रचिन्नता, निवारणता,
दुर्लभता,
सुदुर्लभता, चार हो गए हैं,
पांच.
So these are the four things which always exist at the time of with the hero and heroine. These things exist in the hero and heroine. So Krishna also here doing negative role. He want to know the internal heart of gopis. So he is doing a negative role here. Externally he is telling, you go, you go. But internally he is telling, you come, you come. So, some of the Rasik Acharyas say, till now, so when Krishna is conversing with the gopis like that, he is telling you go back to house and all those things. So some of the Rasik Acharyas are telling, till now these gopis are not Siddha gopis. Siddha gopis has not yet come yet. So these gopis are sadhan gopis.
तो उससे क्या होता है, उससे क्या क्या जाता है, उसमें अवहेलन कहा जाता है. इसके भगवान ने इतने सुंदर गुण दिया, नमस्कार कितना पैसा लगता है,
क्या बोलता है, डिफेंस डिफेंस
तो पैसा तो नहीं लगता है ना, वो सब तो बोलते हैं.
I don't speak to you.
Hello.
I come here. I just see like this and I go away.
Hello.
I didn't hear.
Hi. इसी कार्य का ये शिष्टाचार का ना लेना है स्माइल, वो भी कुछ भी नहीं बोलते.
So Maharaj is speaking about the etiquette here, like how शिष्टाचार, like he is giving an example that how if a two people are there, one person is, both are close, and if one person do not speak to another, if next time if he meets the another person, if he do not speak with him properly and he goes, then we feel so bad in our heart. So in the same way Lord Krishna is also testing gopis here, what they are feeling in the heart. So Gopis are telling, hey Govinda, after a long lifetimes, we have attended your life lotus feet. What, will you not give me your lotus feet? So this one meaning, and there are so many meanings for this also.
आप चल रहे हैं, कहीं पर है, मन कहीं पर है, तो आपके पैर में चोट लगे।
सो सेकंड मीनिंग महाराज इज टेलिंग दैट व्हेन वी वॉक आवर वॉक walk keeps on going, but our mind is on another side, but still we walk. And the eyes, we will be seeing, but we will not be seeing, because our mind will be somewhere else. So we say, mind yourself. So this mind is very essential. Maharaj is giving one example. One incident happened. So one devotee used to come to the Mathura Mutt, Shri Keshavji Gaudiya Mutt every day. From very long place, he used to come every day evening. Whatever it happens, he used to come every day evening and have darshan of the Lord Radha Krishna and used to go back. So sometimes, one day, what he did, he came for darshan. So, without stopping to the Keshavji Gaudiya Mutt, he was thinking something else and he just walked away. And after some time, he saw, oh, I am here. Then he came back to the mutt and had darshan. So, that time was late at 10 o'clock. And then he asked Srila Param Gurudev, Srila Bhaktivedanta Naranga Goswami Maharaj, oh Maharaj, without Thakurji's darshan, I cannot go. So then, 9:15, the time was 9:15. At that time, altar was closed. So 8:30, Prashad, Srila Param Gurudev will take Prashad. And 9 o'clock, he will go for rest. So 9 o'clock, the altar will be closed. He came at 9:15. So, Pujari did not allow him for darshan. Then he went to Gurudev and requested him. So then Gurudev instructed Pujari to open the door. Then he had darshan. Gurudev asked, how did you went? Without stopping at the Gaudiya Mutt, he said, oh Maharaj, I was thinking about Krishna and I don't know what happened to me. I was just keep walking for a long time. I passed the mutt and I walked for a long distance. So Maharaj is telling like that. So even the gopis are telling like this, my mind, we have surrendered our mind to you, Lord Krishna. So you give back our mind and we will go back. So if you say no, I don't give my mind, if you say I don't want to give your mind, then what can we do by going back to the house without our minds? So please give us your mind. He's telling like that. And in this way, how gopis encounter to Krishna, give their counters to Krishna.
सुंदर रूप जो है गोपियां वर्णन कर रही है, कृष्ण गोविंद विच्छ अलकापित मुखम तवतम गलस्ते। अनु कृष्ण कह रहे हैं आप लोग के मन माइंड कैसे चल गया।
सो Krishna telling for gopis, how did I steal your mind? So gopis are telling by showing what you showed, by showing the beautiful face of you Krishna, in whose face the beautiful earrings are there.
इतने ऐसे आपके जो सुंदर मंद मुस्कान रचिता अवलोकन
बाय योर ब्यूटीफुल स्माइल यू टुक आवर माइंड्स
और आपने के भी हमारे हृदय में जितने भी भय जो है
एंड द फियर इन आवर हार्ट एंड व्हाट यू डिड यू डिस्ट्रॉयड द फियर इन द हार्ट
अरे आपके ऐसे सुंदर दृष्टि
लाइक यस्टरडे महाराज वाज टेलिंग So if you see something very beautiful, do you fear? No.
दूर हो जाता है। गंडस्थल मतलब क्या माने? गंडस्थल।
गंडस्थल अगर वो कुंडल स्थिति जो है, ये मानो गंडस्थल के पर से है। अथवा यह करने जा रही है भाव की है। जैसे प्रेम में जब आप युक्त थे, उस समय जो हम लोग के साथ जो अलिंगन चुम्बन आदि के अधराम के तो जो दे रहे थे वही तो अभी तो हमारे हृदय में है।
सो गंडस्थल गंडस्थल मीन्स द पार्ट ऑफ नेक एंड चीक
आपके ऐसे सुंदर मंद मुस्कान दिखते जो है कृपा दृष्टि दत्ता भयंच मुझे दंड जुगा मुझे लपक और विशेष करके आपके लिए लंबी लंबी भुजाएं जो है
So he's telling, gopis are telling,
your
long hands are protecting all, or protecting us from all kind of fear and pains and obstacles. And your chest, Kaustubha. So gopis are very cleverly speaking to Krishna, who Krishna, in your chest always Lakshmi Devi is residing. When you can give place to Lakshmi Devi, can't you give little place to us? So gopis, in a humble mood, they are praying to Krishna, please give place in your lotus feet. We would like to reside at your lotus feet. So next, क्लीम
काला इम क्लीम
So Maharaj is explaining further from Srimad Bhagavatam.
स्त्रियां तो स्वाभाविक रूप में जहां पर सौंदर्य प्रसादन आदि देखी प्रसादन की मत प्रसादन किसको कहा जाता है अलंकार साधन भी अनेक प्रकार अलंकार भी प्रसाद प्रसादन देख करके स्त्रियां तो स्वाभाविक रूप में ही
अट्रैक्ट हो जाता है
अच्छा बताओ स्त्रियों को कौन सी चीज बाहर रहता है पुरुष के कौन चीज अंदर में रहता है
मनी बैग. सो महाराज इज टेलिंग व्हाट इज द थिंग विच विल स्टे आउटसाइड फॉर द वुमेन एंड इनसाइड फॉर द मैन. सो महाराज इज टेलिंग इट्स मनी बैग पर्स. सो हियर महाराज इज टेलिंग दैट हाउ गोपीज आर ब्यूटिफुली टेलिंग ओ कृष्णा वी आर वुमेन. We are naturally attracted towards the beauty, and you are so beautiful that we have got so much attracted to you. Vanity bag.
स्त्रियों के साथ एक अर्थ होता है स्त्रियों के स्वाभाविक रूप से प्रसाधन वस्तु में है अलंकार आदि जहां पर वहां पर आप इसको देना चाहिए. और विशेष करके आपने ऐसे सुंदर
सो महाराज इस चले दैट वुमेन्स
धन्यवाद महाराज.
So women are naturally attracted towards the beauty. महाराज श्रीपाद माधव महाराज अराइव्ड मॉर्निंग इवेंट टू गोवर्धन ही केम बैक. सो ही श्रील गुरुदेव श्रील भक्तिवेदांत वन गोस्वामी महाराज सेड दैट यू ऑल शुड गो एंड टेक एंड डू प्रणाम डू ओबेसेंस एंड कम बैक. सो ऑल ब्रह्मचारीज वेंट एंड डिड प्रणाम टू द महाराज एंड वी केम बैक नाउ. सो महाराज इज टेलिंग दैट वी शुड accept a guru, how we should take one guru. So being a disciple we should leave everything and we should do pranam at whatever condition we are. If we do not do like that then it will be an offense. So Maharaj is telling how Param Gurudev used to, like when they were doing Harikatha, if Param Gurudev comes, they used to do pranam and they used to speak, Maharaj, from where have you come? Like that. So this much instructions we got today. And coming back to the Harikatha. So Gopis are telling, in your Venu voice, in your flute's voice, in the sound of flute, is such a mesmerizing thing. Our Aryapat Kulshilata means in India it is very famous, like the character, what will happen to our character.
समस्त प्राणी समुदाय अपने अपने स्वभाव से बहुत विपरीत.
सो महाराज इज टेलिंग इफ जस्ट बाय प्लेइंग द फ्लूट इवन द एनिमल्स बर्ड्स इंसेक्ट्स ऑल काइंड ऑफ लिविंग बीइंग्स ट्रीज एवरीथिंग दे जस्ट कम आउट ऑफ देयर ओन स्वभाव. They get disturbed from their swabhav, from their nature.
Vriksha Adi,
like how these living and non-living things are serving Lord Krishna, like trees are giving fruits and the creepers are shedding their flowers on the Krishna, and birds are telling beautiful sounds. So many things they are serving Krishna. So in Vrindavan, grihastha stays dependent hai. Maharaj is telling one more story.
अरे गृहस्थ बिना साथ सेवा भगवत सेवा कहाँ से होगा? बोले देखो ये वृक्ष, ये मानव पुरुष है, लताएं हैं, ये क्या है? पत्नी है, और ये पुष्प क्या है? कन्या, और हम क्या है? तो वृंदावन में कौन रह रहे हैं? गृहस्थ होगी पति पत्नी पुत्र सभी क्या कर रहे
हैं? So Maharaj was telling a small story that grihasthas, Tirth Maharaj used to say, Srila Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Goswami Maharaj used to say that there is no use to stay of this grihasthas in Vrindavan. Why? Because brahmachari, vanaprastha, sannyasi, all these three ashram are dependent on grihastha. So they go for bhiksha to grihastha and they ask money from grihastha. So grihasthas should give, that is their duty. So Maharaj used to say that grihasthas have no use, they always lost in Vrindavan because they have to give always.
देखो आपकी जो है ऐसे सुंदर रूप माधुरी का, विशेष करके आपकी बेरोधनी जो है सत्यमहिम का है।
So coming back to the story, Maharaj is telling how gopis are speaking to Krishna. Gopis are telling to Krishna, O Krishna, that your flute sound is mesmerizing us and taking to your lotus feet. Our minds are captured by this flute. What should we do now?
भगवान कृष्ण जोगेश्वर और उनकी हृदय प्रभु और रहस्य सदैव अत्यंत मन नमस्कार करते हुए उनके पर कृपा कैसे आपने जो है इस प्रकार रास बिहार आदि की श्रीमद भागवत में वास्तविक रूप में जितने देखा जाए रास की कथा जो है ज्यादा श्लोकों की तरह सुखदेव दृश्य में वर्णन नहीं किया है।
So Maharaj is telling that Shri Sukadeva Goswami Maharaj explained about this Ras only in 5-6 shlokas in Srimad Bhagavatam. So Ra A Sa Ra A Sa Asa Rasa So Maharaj is giving very beautiful explanation about ras. Rasyate asvadyate iti rasaha. Rasyate Ra means Radha, Sa means Krishna. A means Milan. Radha and other gopis meeting with Krishna is called Rasa. Radha and other gopis meeting with Krishna, and the happiness which is obtained there, the bliss which is obtained there, is called Rasa.
Radha. राधा और कृष्ण, राधा और अदर गोपियाँ कृष्ण का मिलन, रस्यते आस्वाद्यते इति रसः,
चमत्कार यदि सद्यो रसोज्य मुझे थोड़ा याद कर लो, थोड़ा याद हो गया, मैं भूल जाता हूँ, बस स्मरण शक्ति धीरे धीरे कम हो गया, कोई याद कर दो एक बार याद कर ले, बस भूल जाता है.
So Maharaj is telling that sometimes I forget the shloka, but if someone remember me, I will immediately tell.
Astral Vishay ke Milan mein jo hai anand hota hai. Kyun jagatik log va pandit log kehte hain atma ke sath parmatma milan hi raas karte hain.
So this so-called scholar people, they say Atman, the uniting with Atma, soul and super soul is called Ras. But this is not true, this is false, this is not the proper Siddhanta, this is false Siddhanta. So then what is this actually Ras means? Vrajendra Shyam Sundar meeting with Radha and other gopis, and the happiness or bliss obtained from this. Like the ocean's waves are being attracted from the moon and wind. So the same water of the sea becomes the waves. That is the happiness of sea. Especially on the full moon day, at that time, in the night time, the same moonshine along with the wind passed on the sea. At that time, Samudra's waves will be even more beauty. So people go for seeing this. In Jagannath Puri, when we used to stay, our mutt is very near to beach, just 20-30 meters from the beach. So at the night, 2 o'clock, 2:30, the sound will get like this, very huge sound, like that. You feel like the whole world is going to collapse, like that. So many sounds, terrible sounds from the sea. And for watching this, many people comes. At that time you cannot take bath in the sea. So there is like whirlpools, big whirlpools in the sea. So what is the essence of this? In the same way, like how Daras Madhurya with Lord Krishna, which they do, Lord do Leelas with other gopis. So very beautifully explained here in this sloka. So today we are concluding here. Now Tulsi Aarti, Lal Ki Jai. I request all devotees, please forgive me if my translation is wrong, and would like to have your feedback if possible. Dandavat Pranam, Vancha Kalpataru Beshra Guru Pasindu Bhevacha, Patitanam Pavanebhyo, Vaishnavibhyo, Namo Namaha. We'll meet in the evening. Harikatha, Hare Krishna.